Hello everybody, I'm Raijin, and on this video we'll talk about Uzumaki Naruto's family tree. Before we start, if you're new to the channel, I must inform you that there will also be some no-blood related characters connected with each other, such as Sensei and Apprentice. There are also some characters introduced in Boruto, so if you haven't watched it yet, there might be some spoilers in there. And now, let's start. Everything started from the Otsutsuki Clan, an ancient clan of celestial beings which have been traveling through dimensions, seeking out worlds to plant the seeds of God Tree, in order to eat the chakra fruit and gain power and longevity. About a millennium ago, they sent the Otsutsuki princess Kaguya and Isshiki in order to harvest the Earth's God Tree. But instead, Kaguya betrayed Isshiki and consumed the chakra fruit. Some other members of the Otsutsuki clan are Kinshiki and his foster son Momoshiki, who came to Earth after the 4th Great Ninja War. Kaguya developed a relationship with humans and gave birth to the twin brothers Hamura and Hagoromo, aka Sage of the Six Paths. Also, she used the power she got from the chakra fruit to end the wars on Earth with infinite Chukuyomi, and turned her victims into a white Zetsu army in order to protect her chakra from being stolen by other clan members. Kaguya's descendants were the now extinct Kaguya clan, and one of them was Kimimaro. Her sons turned against her, and in order to defeat them, she fused with the God Tree and turned into Jubi. But they managed to seal her in the moon, which actually is a six-path Jibaku Tensei, while Hagoromo became the first Jinjuriki absorbing Jubi's chakra. Before sealing her, Kaguya created Black Zetsu, who fused with the White Zetsu and founded Akatsuki in order to revive his mother. Later, Rikuru divided his chakra into the nine-tailed beasts known as Biju, to ensure that Jubi would never be reborn, and also had two sons, Indra and Asura. Indra founded the Uchiha clan, while Asura founded Senju and Uzumaki clans. Before the era of the Shinobi villages, when the leader of the Uchiha clan was Tajima and the leader of the Senju was Buchima, there was a war for supremacy instigated by Black Zetsu. Tajima had 5 sons, but we only know the 2 of them, Uchiha Madara and Uchiha Izuna, who were also the strongest members of the Uchiha clan. The remaining 3 brothers were killed by Senju. Buchima had 4 sons: Hashirama, Tobirama, Kawarama, and Itama. Kawarama and Itama also died during the war by the Uchiha clan, while Tobirama managed to kill Uchiha Izuna. Later, Hashirama offered to end his own life in order to stop the war, but Madara prevented him from putting an end to his life and achieved peace. Together, those two founded Konoha, and Hashirama became the first Hokage. Even though he wanted Madara to become the first one, everyone in Konoha voted for Hashirama. Madara felt the title would inevitably pass to Tobirama, and this would end badly for the Uchiha clan, so he left Konoha and became their enemy. After many battles, Hashirama killed Madara at the Valley of the End, and Tobirama became the second Hokage. Other members of the Uchiha clan were Fugaku and Mikoto, the parents of Itachi and Sasuke, Obito, who was later manipulated by Madara, impersonated him and became Konoha's enemy, and Kagami, who was a talented shinobi during the First Great Ninja War and was an ancestor of Itachi's best friend, Uchiha Sisui. Uchiha Izumi was a girl who had a crush on Itachi but died when he used Chukuyomi on her. It must be mentioned that within her illusion, she lives a happy life, getting married with Itachi, and dies of old age. That happened the night Itachi, as an Nambu captain ordered by Danzo, wiped out the entire Uchiha clan except from his brother, in order to stop an upcoming coup d'etat. Haruno Kizashi and Mebuki had a daughter Sakura, who was in love with Itachi's younger brother Sasuke, and after the events of the 4th Great Ninja War, she ends up with him, and they also have a daughter Sarada. Now let's move to Uzumaki clan. During the founding of Konoha, the leader of Uzumaki clan was Uzumaki Ashina. Uzumaki Mito was a very strong kunoichi from the Uzumaki clan, and later became the wife of the first Hokage, Hashirama Senju. Their grandchildren are Nawaki and the fifth Hokage Tsunade, who also was the mentor of Sakura. Nagato is also a descendant of Uzumaki clan as he inherited Rikudo's Rinnegan, and because both Nagato and his mother have red hair, which is a common trait of Uzumaki clan members. Harin is also a descendant of Uzumaki clan, and last, Uzumaki Kushina was the second Jinchuriki of the Nine-Tailed Beast, while Mito was the first one. Before we move on, let's talk about Jinchuriki. Jinchuriki are people who have a tailed beast sealed inside them, usually by the time they are born. For example, the Jinchuriki of Sukaku is the Kazekage Gaara, the son of the fourth Kazekage and younger brother of Temari and Kankuro. Yuki's Jinchuriki is Killer B, the adoptive son of the third Raikage A and brother of the fourth Raikage, whose name is also A. And after Kushina, Kurama was split in half, the yin and yang, and sealed in two people. The first one is the fourth Hokage, Minato Namikaze, the talented yellow flash of Konoha, who was also in charge of Team Minato, composed by the later sixth Hokage, Kakashi Hatake, Rin and Uchiha Obito. Minato and Kushina are the parents of Uzumaki Naruto, the Jinchuriki of Kurama's young half and part of Kakashi Sensei's Team 7, along with Sakura and Sasuke. Another mentor of Naruto, who was also on the same team with Tsunade and Orochimaru, is Jiraiya Sensei. Yero Sennin was also the mentor of Nagato, Yahiko and Konan. Three were orphans from Amagakure, who later founded Akatsuki. Even though Akatsuki was initially Zetsu's idea that he passed on Madara, actually Akatsuki originally founded by Yahiko, who was also the first leader. And now let's move on to Hagorama's brother, Hamura. Hamura is the founder of the Shinobi of the Moon and the ancestor of Otsutsuki Tonari, the sole survivor of the Otsutsuki clan's branch family on the moon. Also, he is the ancestor of Hyuga clan, who inherited his Byakuga. The leader of Hyuga clan, whose name is known, had two sons, Hizashi and his twin brother Hiyashi, who was born a few seconds before his brother and became the head of Hyuga clan. Hizashi is the father of Nezi and Hiyashi is the father of Hinata and Hanabi. Hinata later married Naruto, who became the seventh Hokage, and together they have two children, Boruto and Himawari. The new Team 7 was formed by Boruto, Sarada and Mitsuki, who was a synthetic human created as a partial clone of Orochimaru, along with Log, which is an older version of Mitsuki. And there you have it, Uzumaki Naruto's family tree. And that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, subscribe to my channel for more. Comment down below the next tree you want to see. Until next time.